class. I hope you've enjoyed the first half of our second dance. And I decided to do something a little different for the second half of our second dance. So I'm going to put the second half on video, and hopefully you'll have a little fun with it. And as I stated before, the name and the music shall remain nameless until we have completed the dance. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get on the floor. I'm going to do it in counts of eight. So hit me back and let me know what you think of this particular way of teaching a dance. The next group of steps start off with the toe strut going backwards on your right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. First toe, strut, step. Turn, coaster, step. Toe, strut, step. Now, let me tell you exactly what I did. I did a toe strut on my right foot going back. I did a toe strut on my left foot going back. I stepped on my right foot, I swung my left foot around, I did a coaster step on my right. Then I did it from this wall, going forward. I did toe strut. I'm going to step on my left, swing my right, and coaster on my left. Okay, we're going to do that one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Going back. We're going to step, swing right, coaster, step. Going forward. We're going to step, swing left, coaster, step. Next steps, they are point and hitch. You're going to point your right foot out to the right side. You're going to point, hitch. You're going to point, hitch. You're going to step behind, step, cross, and hold it. Left foot, point, hitch, behind, step, cross, hold. Let me explain. I'm going to point my right foot to the right, then I'm going to hitch my right knee over my left. So I'm going to point, hitch, behind, step, cross, hold. I'm going to repeat that on the left. Point, hitch, behind, step, cross, hold. Now from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, strut, step. Swing right, coaster, step. Forward, strut, step. Swing, coaster, step. Point, hitch, behind, step, cross, hold. Point, hitch, behind, step, cross, hold. Next group of steps, kickball heel. You're going to do a kickball change, but this one you land on your heel. So you're going to do a kickball heel, going to do a half turn, cross kick, and you're going to shuffle to your right. I'm going to say it, Deborah's going to do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kickball heel and half turn, cross kick, shuffle across. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kickball heel and half turn, cross kick, shuffle across. And the last group of steps. And then we'll go back and put it all together. This last set of steps are side points. You're going to point and cross unwind. Heel and heel and heel clap. 5, 6, 7, 8. Point and cross unwind. Heel and heel. End of the dance. Now we're going to put all of those steps together, which is the end of the dance. 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, strut, step, swing, coaster, step, forward, strut, step, swing, coaster. and heel and heel. 7, 8. Toe, strut, step, swing, coaster, step. Toe, strut, step, swing, coaster, step. Point, lift, behind, step, cross, hold. Point, lift, behind, step, cross, hold. Kick from heel and half turn, cross, kick, shuffle across. Toe and cross, unwind, heel and heel and heel. And that's the end of the dance. I certainly hope that you enjoyed it. Now practice it and let me know what you think about it. Thanks again. I'm Marva and this is Deborah.